So guys, I may be playing some Roblox with Kirsten.
Sorry.
Kirsten, introduce yourself.
I don't even see you.
So if anyone's surprised who Kirsten is, I think a few people know, like PokeFan. PokeFan, you know. I don't know your real name, so I'm just going to call you by your Roblox name. You know. PokeFan is actually playing. Oh my god. PokeFan is online. Well, I'm not a PokeFan. I'm a Tofu fan. So. Oof. What happened? Oh. Sorry, that was gone for a bit. Loading into server. Told your friends and I'm just not your type.
I'm gonna turn the music off.
Fine.
Don't teleport me. I don't.
Yeesh, you want me to teleport?
I don't really care if you do. Tell them I'm
fine. But you're not.
But I am.
I could actually just show on the screen how much money you have right now. Donate me money.
Oh, sister James made a party about a unicorn. Trading. I will give you a lion, an elephant, and a red panda for a unicorn.
That's exactly what she said to you, and actually she gave you a dragon. Ooh, my prize. I'm ugly.
You got $200 for me?
I'm DJ Foxy. $200. Did you say 200?
Yes.
But actually, you can teleport. You can actually teleport. Oh my god. Here I come, Kirsten. Kirsten, you okay? Where's your cash register? This is not Bloxburg. This isn't Bloxburg.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't care?
Right there.
Oh. Kirsten, why do you show your face or no? Okay. I'm turning that up. This is louder than that. Got the memories of us, so I guess I don't really make a difference. Flipping to them in your head, got you texting me all hours of the night. Yeah, you told me that you needed distance. What's the deal with you? You say you want a man that keeps it real, then why you mad when I get real with you? You want someone to pay the bills for you, and I'm failing you now. Fail for you. Lied, you told your friends that I'm just not your type. If that's how you really feel, then why'd you call last night? You say all I have to do is just control your life. But how you gonna lie like that? How you gonna lie like that? Look, let me guess, you wanna say friends? Telling people that's how we been. Telling everybody that we was barely speaking. Oh, that's kinda funny, why'd you call me every day then? It's immaturity, you going up the deep end. You just want somebody you can chill and get some drinks with. Cool, then don't hit me on the weekend. Telling me the way we talking, now I listen. Yeah, why you playing with my mind, huh? Why you playing?